Woad. 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 Woad robs the soil of nutrients, forcing medieval woad growers in Europe to move frequently in search of uncultivated land. Tirien knew that the woad plant could give a blue dye, but she didn't know it could be utilized for other purposes. Industrial crops such as flax and dye plants, madder, woad, and weld, and other cash crops such as coleseed, hops, and tobacco, increased revenue per hectare, enabling more people to live from the earnings of smaller plots.